Welcome back, Arkansas State Red Wolves. Episode 40, the Big 4-0. Coming in at sixth season, week 3. Coming off 41-20 victory over New Mexico State. All right. See if we get some recruits, you know what I'm saying? We got to get them big ballers in. We got five. Or three. Didn't want to offer him. Come on, man. Somebody's got to come. Bro. Getting tough out here. Definitely getting tough out here. Go with 100. 50, 150, 200, 250. Some of these guys gotta start committing. Hey, we beat Penn State. We better get some people wanting to come in. I guarantee that. And they lose their first game, so they're not ranked number two no more. Just imagine. Heisman watch. Hey, yo, J. Clay and Barrett. Yo, Barrett definitely deserves it. But the way J. Clay has been playing, us just throwing the ball around. I'm just saying. But games like this, we ain't going to be just throwing the ball around. 97, 99, 95. Let's go. It's going to be a tough one. Running the clock. Controlling the ball. I'm gonna grab some drink real quick while this loads up. Yeah, they get loud as shit. That's why I decided to go there and make it a little more difficult. Especially coming off of Mexico, New Mexico and New Mexico State. I was like, you know what? We need to go somewhere. Yo, bro. But as you were saying earlier, EA wanted to make some money. Like, just quick cash grab. Put this game in the PlayStation Store and the Xbox Marketplace, whatever it's called, for one weekend. For like $60. They'd have so many people buy this game. just for one weekend, or like even 24-hour sale, they'd have so many people buy this game. Kevin Barrett. Their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lead him. Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking. We have no line. They have a 94-5 overall kicker. Have fun. Yeah, I ain't worried about that kicker. This kid has a look at his eye that I haven't seen in a long time. He just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game, on the outfield. He's shot from the slopes. Runs it left for a decent game. Arkansas State's got a guy that statistically is leading the conference right now. And he has got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinator. Second down, 6 yards to go. My old line is just not built for these type of games. I'm definitely going to put a dip in on this game. Yo, listen to my controller. That's so crazy. And he has it on the corner. Big opening. To slide. How about that conversion on third? Yo, ref, he need me in the head when I was down. Kick him out. We'll chew this clock down. 36-yard line. First down. Yo, you gotta go back, homie. Take the linebacker with you. All right, McKinney. Let's get McKinney in there. Get him some carries.
Play is is number eight on the drive. Number nine of this current drive. Now he's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Slides down. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Play the drive.
Check. Tight right. Pull up there. Check it out. Something. Pull down. Watch it. Get out of the egg. Motion.
I think it held their block just a little bit longer and let that fullback get out there and get that safety one-on-one, I'm gone. How do I know he's going to miss that field goal?
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Slam.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Go!
At least I chewed almost that whole first quarter. Why don't I kick? Because I'm never going to miss. Well, I say never. I'm going to make 95% of my kicks, and the AI is going to miss more. To make it more realistic, I just don't kick. The problem is they miss 8 out of 10 kicks.
corner. Still no score. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game.
The AI misses, like, for both teams, not just my team. They miss a lot, too, so it kind of evens out. You say that, but yeah, you're right. I didn't see that line. I didn't see the lineman drop. We made an extra point. The camo, yeah. He's from your area. He's from Cabot. I may make halftime. I may make a change on defense. Just try it out.
One thing's for sure, it's going to be a great chess match between the offensive and defensive coordinators today. We've got a second and 14. Ball on the 35-yard line. He scrambled. He's got room. He's got the corner. They bring him down at the 40.
Yeah. No. He doesn't fight out of Cabot. He's from Cabot, though. I think he fights out of either Searcy or Jonesboro. No, not Jonesboro. Searcy, I believe. Yeah. No. He's from Cabot. No offense. Oh, but I'm going to show up by my town for you. Hey, yeah, I don't know, man. It's hard to kidnap somebody that big, don't you think? Yeah, no shit it would be. It's still possible. Yeah. Yeah. A little bit of sleeping medicine. You're lying. Way to make a tackle, bro. That's their first of the half. Johnson is back to receive.
Obviously, have built their offense around this guy. And through two quarters, everything's working, Herbie. But, you know, you can't just rely on one guy. And he's got to be careful a little bit in the third and fourth quarter, too.
Well, you want to keep pushing. I mean, he's off to a great start. His offense is obviously off to a great start. It's a four-quarter game. And, you know, the opponent's going to try to get back into this game, take some chances. So if this running back is smart, he'll continue to challenge himself, his offensive line, and the entire offense, continue to try to put more points up on the board.
Zips it to the back. And he's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 20 yards.
4-yard line.
Disco
it's
Raver.
First down.
Disco Raver. Disco Raver.
Arkansas State is up on the touchdown. Now he's scrambling. Wants to go long and he goes up and gets it. Shutting down the offense the last time they had the ball. From their own 28-yard line, second down.
Bro, that
play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
Oh, really? Yeah, we went, that's the weekend we went camping. We knew it was coming. What happened? A penalty? Hold on, a penalty on the defense and then they move fucking 40 yards up?
Stop them cold on fourth down during their last drive.
This offense comes out on the field again after being stopped on downs the last time out. Now, is that a play? Gets this defense to their faces a ton of confidence and a lot of momentum as they come back out on the field.
That makes it second and 10. From the 29-yard line. Second down.
Switch. You dumb as hell, bro. But that shit was cold, huh?
Yeah.
aggressive here with their pass rush.
Yeah, I bet.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Check. Check out route. Hot, hot. Go.
He's scrambling, and he's going to be safe.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. Can you stand back there and take hits like that? He's definitely going to do it the next day.
Set to get the game going again.
Time to stretch the defense with a passing play, and it worked.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10.
You don't want, you don't want.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback, recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
I gotta say again, thanks for that. It's really helped me out. Yeah, you good, bro. I just keep attacking, drive up the points.
Last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game.
Scrambling around.
Definitely don't want him taking hits. Tough.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 33. Now he's scrambling. He goes downtown. And he hauls that one in. Tackle around the 19-yard line. That reception gives him 200 yards in this game.
Well, he comes up with another big catch here, and to be honest, this defense just doesn't have an answer for this guy. He's been open all game long.
Tight right, tight right. Four down.
Mike, 55. Right there, 55.
Go.
Rolls to the left. Slides down. Gains about 5 yards on the scramble out of the pocket.
That brings up second and five.
From the 14-yard line, second down. Two.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does. They'll buy a wide out look. Caught end zone for the touchdown.
Yeah, it's because they were in London. I like it like that, though.
Not much of a contest here as we head into the final stanza. Arkansas State's got a huge lead. Not sure there's any hope for a comeback here in the fourth quarter, but Kirk and I pray.
Check 26.
He zips it out to the left. Complete. It's the junior. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Penn State.
Good ball. Right on the outside of the zone. Osman.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 25.
I got on Heisman difficulty, but I got adjusted sliders to make it harder.
He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes, around the 26-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll make it 39.
What's the injury zone? Oh, shit, I don't know. There's not that many. It's just the same people every year. It's always the quarterback. Yeah. And it's probably my fault a lot of it. Because I run out of the pocket, and so it gets him tired, and then he takes a hit once he's tired.
Shotgun and five wideouts. Fires it quickly. This
Yo, I snagged this shit out that ball. I was gonna go for the hit, and I was like, I may be able to make that. Oh, he was going for the one-handed. Almost got another one. Corey Bowling, I think he was my year one, one of my year one recruits. Arkansas play Penn State in your bowl? What do you mean? Like, oh, in real life? Yeah, trying to. We got our backups in now. Surprised he held on to it, be honest with you.
From the 43-yard line, it's first down.
just missed his target? No. Nowhere near his target, bro. All right, let me get my XP for nailing it.
Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home, and Herbie, I think we're going to make our game. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. Well, it's not fourth down, but for some reason, the punter's on the field.
Good dub. Good dub. Hey, we may get some recruiting some recruiting love after a win like that. That's going to do it for that episode. Appreciate y'all sticking around. We will get to the next one. Got Tulsa next week. Week 4. Y'all have a good one.